गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स नो वी आर डूइंग इंटीग्रेशन एंड टुडे वी शैल लर्न अबाउट मेथड ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूशन. इन द लास्ट क्लास आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट हाउ वी सब्स्टिट्यूट द टर्म्स. आई हैव सेड first we go for denominator, if it is simple then for angle, if it is simple angle not complex then we substitute the bigger term. Now see here, we have to integrate, means I is equals to dx upon root x plus x. First of all, take out common. What is common between them? That is root x. So take out root x as common. So it should be dx upon root x. How much left? 1 plus root x. Now apply substitution. See, both terms are in denominator and this one is bigger term. So put 1 plus root x is equals to u. Differentiate both sides. With respect to x. Because you have also substitute dx. So differentiating, then differentiation of 1 is 0 and differentiation of root x is 1 by 2 root x. And in right side it should be du upon dx. So finally we can write 1 upon root x into dx is equals to 2 du. So in our question this term should be written as 2 du. Hence I should equals to 2 du upon u. 1 plus root x is u and dx by root x is equals to 2 du. 2 is constant, so take outside integration 2 into integral of 1 by u du, and 1 by u, integration of 1 by u is log u. Now write down the value of u. Putting the value of u, then I should equals to 2 log u. U means 1 plus root x plus constant. This is your result. Next, see another question. Integrate sine 2x upon a square sine square x plus b square cos square x dx. Again see, denominator is the complex term, so substitute denominator. Means put a square sine square x plus b square cos square x is equals to u. Now differentiate both sides. With respect to x. A square is constant, and differentiation of sine square x is first differentiate for power 2 sine x, then differentiation of sine x which is cos x. Similarly, b square is constant, differentiate first for power 2 cos x into differentiation of cos x which is minus sin x. And in right side we have du upon dx. Now 2 sin x cos x, 2 cos x sin x equals to sin 2x. So sin 2x should taken as common. How much left in bracket? This is a square minus b square is equals to du upon dx. And hence, after cross multiplication, sin 2x dx will be 1 bata a square minus b square into du. Now put the value of a u, and sin 2x dx is your numerator. So now integration is sin 2x dx means 1 bata a square minus b square into du divided by a square sin square x plus b square cos square x which is u du. 1 by a square minus b square is constant, so take it outside integration. So 1 upon a square minus b square, it is into integration of 1 upon u du. And now integrate 1 upon u, integration of 1 upon u is log u. So I, that is I is equals to 1 upon a square minus b square log u. And finally put the value of u. So I is equals to 1 upon a square minus b square log u. Our u is a square sin square x plus b square cos square x, and finally integral constant c. This is your result. Now see another question. The next question is integrate 1 minus tan x upon 1 plus tan x dx. Integrate 1 minus tan x upon 1 plus tan x dx. In very first step, convert tan x in terms of sine and cos. So this should be written as 1 plus sine x upon cos x, sorry, 1 minus, it is 1 minus sine x upon cos x divided by 1 plus sine x upon cos x dx. Now take out LCM. LCM of numerator is cos x, and also LCM of denominator will be cos x. So both denominators should cancel. See how much left? That should be cos x minus sin x upon cos x plus sin x, or sin x plus cos x dx after cancellation of both LCM, that is cos x. Now again apply substitution, put sin x plus cos x, that is denominator. So put sin x plus cos x is equals to u. And now differentiate both sides. With respect to x, differentiate both sides with respect to x. So differentiation of sin x is cos x, plus differentiation of cos x will be minus sin x, and plus minus becomes minus sin x is equals to du upon dx. And by cross multiplication, cos x minus sin x dx will be du. So substitute these by these values in the question, then our integration will be cos x minus sin x into dx is du. So du, and we have considered denominator as u, so du upon u. So its integration of 1 by u, 1 by u, you know integration of 1 by u is log u, and write down the value of u, it is log sin x plus cos x. This is our answer. So add integral constant here. So integration will be, sorry, the result will be log sin x plus cos x plus constant c. Now see one more question. Integrate 1 plus cos x beta 1 minus sin x. I think this problem has been done already. So now see another problem. See the question. Integrate under root 1 plus x beta 1 minus x. So first of all, rationalize the term by conjugate of denominator 1 plus x upon 1 minus x. Rationalize it. Conjugate of denominator, that is 1 plus x by 1 plus x. So root 1 plus x into root 1 plus x. Root will be eliminated. It means it should be 1 plus x upon 1 minus x into 1 plus x, that is under root 1 minus x square dx. Now separate it into two parts, that is 1 upon under root 1 minus x square dx plus x upon under root 1 minus x square dx. Now see, suppose this is equation number 1, left side I. Children, you know differentiation of sin inverse x. Differentiation of sin inverse x is 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. So integration of 1 upon under root 1 minus x square is sin inverse x. This is also learn you as a formula. Therefore, integration of 1 upon under root 1 minus x square dx is sin inverse x. Thus, we have obtained the value of first integration. In second integration, put 1 minus x square as u square in the second one. Differentiate, so minus 2x is equals to 2du by dx. 2 and 2 should cancel here. So x dx is equals to minus u du. Therefore, x dx upon under root 1 minus x square reduces to x dx means minus u du minus u du upon under root u square. So under root u square means u. It should be written as minus u du upon u. U and u cancels here. 1 is left and integration of 1 with respect to u is u. So finally it is minus u. Now what is u? Under root 1 minus x square. So write down the value of u here, that is minus under root 1 minus x square. So you have obtained both value. 1 is here for first integral of equation 1 and second one is here for second part of the integration. So putting all these values in equation 1. Putting these values in equation 1. So I is equals to now integral of 1 upon under root 1 minus x square, which is sine inverse x. Sine inverse x plus integral of x dx upon under root 1 minus x square, which is minus under root 1 minus x square plus constant c. This is our result. So students, see next question. Integrate x plus 1 into x plus log x whole square beta x. This is a square. What I have told, first go for denominator. Denominator is simple term x. Then there is no angle here, no trigonometrical terms. So next we go for bigger term. Obviously x plus log x whole square is bigger term. So substitute it. Put x plus log x is equals to u. After putting x plus log x is equal to u, differentiate both side with respect to x. So differentiation of x is 1 plus differentiation of log x, which is 1 by x, is equals to du by dx. Take their LCM now. So after taking LCM, x plus 1 by x it should be, and this dx into product, so into dx will be du. So from the question we have obtained x plus 1 by x into dx is equals to du. So putting all these values then our I becomes x plus log x whole square, that is u square, and x plus 1 by x dx is equals to du. Now integration becomes very simple, means this is u cube by 3. And now put the value of u. So I is equal to, thus I is equals to 1 by 3 x plus log x, which is u, power whole power 3, plus integral constant c. So students, I think you have understand all the problems regarding method of substitution. Now you are in position to do some problem yourself. Next day we will discuss some more problem from the method of substitution. Thank you.